By now, most of us have heard about the health benefits of probiotics, both in people and in dogs. But did you know that in dogs, in addition to probiotics being hugely important for their digestive system and regularity, probiotics can also help reduce inflammation to improve joint pain and mobility? According to the Arthritis Foundation, for joint stiffness caused by inflammation, the beneficial bacteria in probiotics appear to impact inflammation by reducing common biomarkers of inflammation, like C-reactive protein. Okay, what does this exactly mean? Probiotics help populate your dog's intestines with healthy, beneficial gut bacteria. That means they help reduce the permeability or the leakiness of the intestines. Now, what makes intestines leaky in the first place? Well, there can be many causes like poor diet, illness, even certain drugs can increase the permeability of the gut. When this happens, bad bacteria can seep out of the intestines, enter the bloodstream, and cause inflammation throughout the body. This inflammatory response caused by a leaky, unhealthy gut can be responsible for joint inflammation, pain, and reduction in mobility, in addition to other health problems like skin issues, chronic infections, even chronic illness. By giving your dog a daily probiotic, you can help maintain the healthy, beneficial gut bacterial population, which can help minimize the likelihood of them developing problems that can reduce their comfort and their quality of life. Problems like joint inflammation and pain, indigestion, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, scooting, skin issues like allergies and hot spots. Really, the benefits of using a daily probiotic cannot be overlooked. Now, many products are either expensive, they're low in quality, or they don't taste good, which makes giving them very difficult. And that's why PetHonesty developed their probiotic chews. Using natural ingredients like pumpkin, prebiotics, and probiotics, including 5 strains that are specific to dogs. They also taste great, like all of PetHonesty's products, and they contain 6 billion CFUs, or colony-forming units, per serving. That's twice the amount of CFUs in the average dog probiotic. I really want to encourage you to try PetHonesty's probiotic chews so that your dog can reap all of these health benefits, including improvement in joint mobility.